Hi guys, and today I will be making slime. It will look like this. You can add color to it. I just like to leave it white. And you will need borax for this project. And you will need baking soda. And you will need glue. So to get started, you will want to take your glue and open it like this. Don't pop the lid because then you won't be able to get it out really fast. So, and then get, well, since I don't have a glue left in this bottle, I'm just gonna get all of it out of here, and I'm just gonna start with a new bottle. But if you have a brand new bottle, then you're gonna wanna put a lot, maybe? Not like that much, but more than I just put in there. So you will then, well, if you are like me, then you'll just put a little more in there. So, this is the amount of glue you probably will want if you're making a batch of it. So then, after that, you will want to get your baking soda, and then make sure all those big lumps are out, and then take maybe about that much, maybe a little less, like this much, and then dump it onto it. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep on that. So now we stir it. There. So you add color at this point, but I'm going to leave it white like this one. So yeah. So you mix it all in, and then you take your borax, and this is what will bring the slime all together. This is the last step. You'll put a lot in there. I mean, not that much, but just squirt. That much in there. And then it will bring the slime together like this. As you can see, it is just pulling it up sticky. I'll just stick it in here. But it will be sticky at this point. So the borax is what makes it non-sticky. Well, it also brings the slime together and makes it be like sticky slime, but then you just wanna put a little more in there, and then you will feel it getting a little bit, and then it will come off because it is now not that slicky. But then whenever you get it out, it will kind of feel a little watery and maybe a little bit sticky, I don't know. But you just keep doing it like I am doing. You just keep doing it like this, and it will make, yeah, so then it will be slime, because you don't want it to be liquid slime. I mean, I don't know. So that's how you make slime, and so this slime is like, over time it will get squishier. So, mine is like this, it's regular, so and you can always put the slime you made in with the other slime if you want to make a huge bunch of it, but, you want to do it separately because that's what I've been doing. I've been doing them separately because I don't know, because it's probably just more fun, I guess. So yeah, that's how you make this type of slime. I don't know what it's called, but it's a really fun type of slime. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did try this, I hope you liked it. And don't forget to subscribe. And I do other fun stuff. So yeah, you might want to subscribe just to see what else I do. And so yeah, bye guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.